Business subject, and I will present about activity during midterm exam, and I will do about for the activity midterm exam. I reading a book. Sometimes I sing a song. I listen music. Reading a book together, or sometimes I want to go out, and but I don't have money, so I must live in my room, and when I hungry, and I will order food in Momoso Light Shop because I'm lazy. To go out, lazy to take a shower, and I don't like read a book in the morning because I'm noisy, and I like read a book in the evening because it's not noisy and I have concentration more than in the morning. And when I read a book already, I will always write a summary. Yes, like this. From my understanding and take it to read before taking exam. And I hope I will pass all subjects. And now I will read a book to continue. Bye bye.
Hello everyone. Miss me again. I am This period is our midterm exam. In this semester, I study total six subjects, and I finished the exam 3 subjects. So now I had to prepare for 3 subjects, which I will take exam next week. During this period, I had to deal with my stress, which is due to the exam I have taken and the subject that I am going to do soon. The best thing in this period is getting enough sleep, eat food, especially eating sweet candy or sweet drink. This is cocoa, chocolate. Then read a book. This is how I prepare my body and my brain to receive and remember the knowledge that I read as much as possible. Okay, I have to read a book. See you next week. Bye bye.
Hello guys. Welcome to see me. My name is Jean on the main channel. Today I will our vlog talk about the prepare each people up before the test midterm exam or the final exam in the university. What kind of the relax? For the by myself, I'm like to the I have so many the do relax in the after read the book or before read the book. I like to see the YouTube. YouTube is my first of my relax time. YouTube, what kind of YouTube I like to see? I like to see is the animation or the cartoon, and the third is the news. The news kind of news I like is the about the business in the world about news about the animal or the news on my hometown or my country. And the last one is the I like to sometime I like to play the video game in the for the my relax, because the sometime YouTube is the not have the internet for me. I will play the video game or the but not main of the my relax time. Thank you for the listen me about the my relax time. Bye bye.
Hi, I'm Min. Today I review about the preparation for the exam for me. Is the first is review the course content. Content review is very necessary. Every time studying, it should take at least half an hour to review the material studied each day. To understand the content learned, but I review the course content when the last day is approaching. The second is plan for reading. I always plan to read book before the exam. If not dividing for the time well, may cause the book is be missed in time in reading each subject. We may be divide into subject per day or two or three subject per day, which is as we specify. Yes, and the third is have real intention, because reading book for prepare for the exam, if we have true intention, we will read and try to understand the content. I suggest Friday is quiet page to read, because it will concentrate more on reading. And the fourth is very important is getting enough sleep. We may have study hard or read a lot. And the fourth is very important is getting enough sleep. We may have studied hard or rich a lot. It's time for the body and brain to rest. We should pay more attention for relaxation as well, because if we don't get enough sleep, we don't have to the strength to read the exam book. Resulting is not being able to complete the examination, fail for the exam. And the last one is to encourage oneself. It all starts with us. Encouraging myself is another way for prepare before the exam that can overcome me offset. Must always think that we can do it. Thank you. Bye bye.